How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Today we're taking on a 20-minute Don Omar ride. So reggaeton beats coming your way. First and foremost, let's take some baseline resistance on. This could be anywhere from 3 to 5 turns to the right. Make sure that you have some solid resistance. To get warmed up today, we're going to start in the saddle on the double beat, and then we'll walk it out, and then eventually pick it up to the double beat out of the saddle. So here, let's get those RPMs up. Let's get those legs fired up. And of course, that heart rate up. So here in the saddle, sitting on the widest part, RPMs on the double beat. Let's hold it here for the next 30. 1, 2, 1, 2. Keeping that core tucked in nice and tight. Chest lifted, shoulders down. Perfect. Let's hold it here. Slow it down and bring it to the half at 20. There we go, feeling that burn. Here at 10. Slowing it down, taking it to the half beat, right foot lead in. 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Right there. Perfect. 1, 2. Let's go ahead and get those hips warmed up. Are going to be a little extended. These songs are a little long. For the next one, we're going to be on the beat. Combination, press 2, 3, 4, press 2, 3, 4, forward snake, tap back. So, if you're ready, let's walk it out and we'll catch the beat here together. In 8, 7, 6, 5. Two presses.
ocasión. Ya no
deep
le mientas,
breath in.
Admite tu error.
Same thing
y si por mí no pidas perdón, digo.
Continue holding it here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and push to the beat right here. Round 2. Game 4, 3, 2, right here, let's take a deep breath. Press, press, forward, take, one tap. Hard, I love to see that. We're gonna take on a half beat climb. We're gonna dance so it doesn't get too climby. We have a distraction. We're gonna take a deep press right, deep press left, hitting four corners. Here, here, low, low, high, high. So before we take that, add some tension to your baseline. Meet me on the half beat. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Try not to take too much advantage of this half beat. Sometimes we enjoy them, but I want it to remain intense. Hips back, chest lifted. Deep press, four corners here. 3, 2, 1. Press, right, press, left, low, low, high, high. Press, lean. Use those abs. That form intact. We've got a few more rounds to go. Make an assessment. How much more can you take on without losing control? 1, 2. Ooh, that sweat is dripping. Already round 3. Same thing. Tight abs. Weight of the legs. 4, 3, 2. Deep press. Let's take it. Last time, 4, 3, 2, turn it. you here. I need you here. You can see effort going into those pedals. We are not playing around. Don't miss out. Don't cheat. Round four. Same thing. The more tension we put on, the harder this control set gets. Four. Three from the top. In two. One. Let's take it. One more time. Four. Three. Two. Turn it up. That's your last increase. Can stay back. Digging in here. Maintaining control. Last and final round. In eight. That we just built up in the legs. We're gonna start up and out on the beat. You got four counts in, four counts out, two quick presses, jump variation. You can always modify by staying here in the saddle. Find your baseline, RPMs high. Taking this next one as an interval. Again, we got a few more than usual. So we start up and out on the beat. We take it in, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, quick press. Quick press, in, out. You might know this one. So it's gonna be quick. Again, you can modify by keeping it here in this saddle, using this time as a saddle endurance set. That works just perfectly with me too. One, two. Giving you 30 seconds here to get acclimated to the beat. Make sure you got it underneath. You got it down. So on my cue, we're gonna rise up and out. We're gonna hold it a couple counts, and we'll take a set. In, out, hip. It in. You got 45 seconds here. RPM, stay high. Ooh, that sweat getting in my eyes. Good. Also treating like this a saddle endurance set. 30 seconds before round two. Keep it moving, keep it moving. 20. Up and out, round two and 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rise up. 4, 3, 2, take it. Here you got it. Two more, let's go. One more time. Out. Press. Press and saddle hold. Two down, two to go. Keep it here as best you can. Stay high. now. Hold. Coming your way. Rise up. 4, 3, 2, in. Two more. You got in. Those RPMs as close to the beat as possible. Round 4 and 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rise up. 3, 2, 1. Take it. Finish. You already know what I picked. Catch that beat right here. Let's go. 1, 2. All right. Push however you'd like. First one right here. 4, 3. Turn it up, DJ. Let's go. Good. Let's go here. 5, 4. Right here until the next one. How we doing? Right here. Breathe in and out as slowly as you can. You're done. friends, that is it. Take that booty to the saddle. Let's pedal it out here. Bring that heart rate down. The sweat is real. Thank you all so much for joining me. I've missed having bodies in this class. Taking a moment here to breathe. Or tap it back if you want to. Bringing those hands by your sides. We'll go ahead and roll those shoulders 4 times back. Releasing any tension we may have built up in the traps and in the shoulders today. Very quick paced intervals. Lots of them too. We definitely made the most in these 20 minutes. 4. Same thing, come and throw it here for 1. 2. Again, bring those shoulders up high towards your ears and drop them. 1 more time here. All right, if you'd like to continue pedaling, go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go ahead and stop my momentum and bring that arm across the chest just so that I get my breathing under control. And I focus a little bit more on the stretch. Deep breath in, exhale, release. Same thing on the other side, stretch and hold. And release. Inhaling that right elbow back behind the center of the head, keeping the chest lifted, core engaged. Deep breath in, exhale, release. Same thing on the other side. Again, keeping the chest lifted. I would love for you to feel that stretch right here from the lat all the way through the fingertips. Maybe taking a gentle tug and release when you're ready. If you haven't come to complete stop yet, go ahead and press down on that brake. We'll bring the right foot forward, left foot back, balancing our weight right in the center, dropping those heels below the pedals. Calf stretch here, bending at the knees and then sliding the hips back, bringing the saddle in between the legs. Y'all wanna know something funny? I have jalapeno all over my fingers. Go ahead and bring those hips forward. My eyes are on fire, not because of the sweat. The jalapeno. Open up the chest, chin down, and chin back. I guess that's appropriate. It was a spicy ride, literally. Switching sides, balancing once again. Dropping the heels, bending the knees, and sliding the hips back. Deep breaths in and out here in this position. Noticing that heart rate come down significantly. When you're ready, inhale those hips forward 1 more time. Opening up the chest. Chin down, chin back once again. Release, very carefully climbing out of our ride and clipping from those pedals and holding onto the handlebars. We're gonna take that right ankle over the left knee. Take a figure four stretch here and a few deep breaths in and out. Again, taking advantage of how warm our bodies are. Let's make use of this stretch here in this position. Taking slow and steady breaths in and out. We'll release. Grab a hold of that right foot. Knees come together. Quad stretch. Squeezing the glutes and pushing the hips forward slightly. Deep breath in. And release on an exhale. Same thing on the other side. Left over right. Nice and low. Releasing from the stretch. Finishing with that quad stretch on the left. Whenever you're ready, release. Inhaling the hands overhead, bringing them to heart center and gratitude and giving ourselves a round of applause. Guys, thank you so much for joining me today. If you'd like to check out some more rides, head over to my app at thecadenceclub.com. Over 400 of them for you to have access to on demand, anytime, anyplace. We'll see you guys back here soon. Have a great day.